both match points. The dream run in Rio continues. Felix Auger-Aliassime moves into his very first ATP final at just 18 years of age, and he's the youngest ever ATP 500 finalist since this category of event was introduced back in 2009. An incredible week, an incredible effort, incredible drama at the end, but he holds his nerve. Takes his place in Sunday's final. This guy is the real deal.